Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to this evening's charity performance in aid of our beer fund.
Huh? What, Sam Hill? Who? God damn it!
In aid of children in need, the backstage crew have worked for tens of minutes to bring you this evening's performance. And please note, it will contain smoke effects, flashing lights, homosexual references, bad language, and scenes of a sexual nature. Ladies and gentlemen, Q-Dope Productions are proud to present Robinson Crusoe and the Set That Doesn't Fit.
This is a story of a pantomime, a drinking problem, a big set, and a hero. No, not that hero. A man with a drinking habit. This is the charity performance of Robinson Crusoe and the Set That Doesn't Fit.
Return to my dressing room for a pint. Oh, yes, I will. Gun and fuck yourselves.
Now find our hero. He's living miles away from the Caribbean in the smaller than
I heard every word. So, it's to Newcastle I must go, where all the stupid little Geordies live. And to find a boy, what was his name again? Oh yes, it's time to do battle, as only the alcoholic pirates can, with Robinson Crusoe!
Are we on yet? Is this on yet?
It were an accident!